Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. Whoops. Sorry, I'm messing with the game capture screen on my laptop a little bit. Welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. SpongeBob, Battle for Bikini Bottom. I made it. I also got the sock around. That was over on top of the sandcastle while I was at it. Owie. What? Really? Damn you! Alright, let's try that again. You're gonna make me head all the way back over there. How dare you. Hell yeah!
Yay!
I got it. Now I have to head all the way back.
Thank God.
Alright, now that I've thankfully done that, I need SpongeBob again. For two reasons. One, much easier to control. And two, I need to go get that kid.
All the kids have been rescued! Mrs. Paul!
My hero! You've saved the children! Here's a golden spatula as a reward!
Yes!
Man, I really am collecting a lot of the spatulas, aren't I? Okay, now let's go forth and actually, you know, continue.
Ring, ring. Ding. Whoop.
Aw. SpongeBob doesn't move fast enough for me to do that. Okay. Now I did this before. I know it's going to rise. Haha! Cheated the system. Oh yeah, apparently there was also a sock hidden in that hole over there. And I used Patrick and that ice to get it. The things you learn. Am I right? I think I'm right.
Woo!
Oh, scared me. Okay. Now then. No! No! Alright. This is gonna be tricky. Just a bit.
Just a tired bit tricky.
Shoink. Alright. Try this again. Okay. So, if I remember right, it's... Boop. That's weird. You're not actually shooting me now. Oh, God! Huh. Well, you're dead now. That works in my favor. So. Yeehaw! Oh god! Yeehaw! Yay! Mine! Alright, on to the next area. That one, I'm not quite done yet. So we got four more. Okay. Ooh, the Goo Lagoon Sea Caves. God, I am. I'm oddly enough having a lot of fun with this.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Oh.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow.
Wow.
Ah, a little shade on a hot day.
Yoink.
I feel like a new sponge.
Oh dear. Whoa. That was weird. Blow up, please. Oh, I see what you want. I see. Interesting. No! Damn it! Guess I'm supposed to be on top of the thingies. That would make more sense. Probably.
Who knows? Yeah,
that would make more sense. Oh well. I don't know how to get up there though. Okay. I guess I have to go that way. Huh. Okay. Ah. Oh, crap. Woo! Made it. I found a jerk point. Oh my god, cave. Cave SpongeBob. Caveman.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Okay. Wait. There we go. Complete perfection. Whee! And yay!
I love opening presents.
Huh. Interesting. Okay. Alright, to the pier!
Stretch.
Yeah, I'm actually having a lot of fun with this one. I mean, I should. It cost me $40.
SpongeBob, help me find.
Ah, Patrick. Ooh.
Sorry.
Amusement park, huh?
But the carnival is closed. Damn it. Robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
Yeah, all right. I mean, I guess.
I will crush them. Ooh, again.
Yay! Oh shit. Well, I mean, I took care of the robot. So,
well,
you know.
Not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance. Why don't you try something less expensive? I mean, dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
Okay. Fine. I just wanted to see if there was anything down there. Whack-a-tiki. Yay! They probably wanted me to use the watermelon, but... Woo! Woo! Oh! I saw the one that's down below me. Yeah. And I just had to get to it, too. Because I saw it when I was over there. Bubble Bowl game. Aww. But I don't have that. Alright, I don't think so. I don't even know how to view. I have that or not. But I don't think I do.
Whoa.
next.
Ouch! That water looks mighty cold. I will crush them!
Alright, I tried it. So that works at least. Not what I meant to do. There it is, it's down there.
That one looks mighty cold.
God damn it. I'm gonna get this, I swear to God. Hell yeah. See, told you. I'll try to get it. Hello. Oh, I gotta change.
Play as a whistle.
Yeah, I gotta change into Mr. Man. Gotta change into SpongeBob. We'll see if there's something set up here. See if there's one that. Okay, I have no idea, but we're gonna go back there and change into SpongeBob real quick. Because I need it. Want that spatula. God, look at that, too. I'm just looking at all the shit that I got. 19 spatulas, 17 socks. And that's... Okay, I'm seeing the path and how it forms to get the... Oops.
Ultimate.
Oh my god. There's another place for me to change. Let's go become Patrick again. Oh wait, nope, it's over there. Never mind. Ignore me. Sweet. Something I want to test. So I want to know. Aha!
Ooh,
all right.
Present everyone.
Sparky, sparkly thingy. This one goes boom. Oh,
underwear.
That's much better.
Ouch. Ow. Okay. I thought maybe there'd be something for the end of that, but whatever. At least I got it. Let me in!
Hey, my back feels better.
Yay!
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Okay, here we go. Let's go get that other golden spatula. I'm still gonna have to go back and talk to Mr. Krabs. Boy, that's what fast travel's for. Cause this is gonna send me to that other island, isn't it? What do you know? I did. Yeah, right. Oh yeah, I need the sponge. This one. Oh. Wait. How come it won't let me? Okay. Hey, Larry.
If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a life, connect all the tower. When the light is.
Okay, well, for some reason, not wanting to work, so. There we go. I think I just have to reset the whole thing. That's why it wasn't working. Jesus Christ, stomach, I get it, you're hungry. The problem is I don't have any breakfast food. And it's probably not a good idea to have quesadillas at 9:30 in the morning. So, y'all can wait. There, now let's see if it works. It didn't. Ah, there we go.
Yay! Thirst up, dude.
Okay, so we'll go back to Mr. Krabs. But first, yeah, let's just fast travel. I was gonna swap to Patrick, but I don't know, I feel like that might take more time. Oh, switch me to Patrick anyways. Here's your reward. Okay, and then we'll head back. Sorry, I'm looking at the achievements. Man, there's a lot of missions. Damn. Alright. Anyways. Here's your reward! Shut up. So apparently I didn't collect everything in SpongeBob's house. Is what this thing's telling me. I don't know. Who cares? I'm pretty sure I got everything.
I'd make myself a snack, but there's no time!
Yeah, like, I'm pretty sure I got everything. Right? Yeah. Where's the ball? Oh well. Maybe I think I collected everything. I don't know what that achievement's talking about, so... whatever! Plankton. Jesus. See, I can't even talk.
This flapping robot crisis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship.
Oh, yeah?
No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm gonna help you out. And of course, make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
Okay.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's
yeah, quality. Sure. I'm guessing most of them are going to be ones that I'll buy from you.
So, do you want that?
All right. I guess that is the case.
Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shape.
That's a lot. But yeah, let's take a look. Huh. Weird. Oh, well. At least now I got a bunch more.
Well, so, Patrick.
SpongeBob. Now they're back home, safe where they belong.
Here's your golden back.
Spatula.
I don't speak Italian.
I don't speak Italian. Cool beans. Did that do it? No. Okay. I wonder what type of more quests this thing has for me. Alright, well, whatever. Let's go to the Spy Dome! Oh, big stretch my legs. Neptune! Yeah!
Eyes of jelly!
My Poseidon has been breached by a mighty foe whom you must vanquish.
Bring it on, your highness! Bring it on!
Bring it on!
Honor defending the Poseidon! A small square guy! And his challenger! A huge murderous robot shaped like a squirrel!
Oh god!
It's a giraffe!
I think I need to get home to feed Gary.
Oh shit. Oh god. What is it doing?
Ow. I guess SpongeBob won't be winning.
Feel like
that
a new
way.
Sponge.
Okay. Well, I do love that the announcer pops in.
Left itself vulnerable.
Ow. Ah.
I guess SpongeBob won't be winning
fresh
that
like
way.
A spring green.
All right, whatever.
Looks like the robots left itself vulnerable.
Oh. Okay. Well, I'm going to go ahead and pause that because this might be a long battle and I'm probably going to die at some point. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we're going to go ahead and defeat the giant squirrel.